Today we are going to learn about the F major chord, the F major chord. We've learned so far about our C major chord, the G major chord. So today we are learning about our F major chord. So the F major chord is made up of the F, the A, and the C. So this is our F major chord. That is our F, A, and C. So, how do we locate that? Let's go to over here. That's our last string. You know that string is E. So from E, you go to F. So we now have one of our notes down, F. So put this finger over here. Okay, let's go to our next string. That is string B. Okay, so let's locate our C. You know that after every B, there's a C. So this is our next note. So we have, so you can play it like this, bar, use both hands to bar it like this, both strings. Bar it, don't let it muffle. Okay, so we have F, C. Let's look at our A. Our A on the G string. So you know that from your G, you go to G sharp or the A flat to your A. So now we have something like this. Okay, so you have something like that. Okay. Then on the D string, let's find our F. So from D, you go to E flat to E and then to F. So on the D string, the D, here's our F over here. Okay. So now we have the F major chord like this. So far we've learned about the C major chord, the G major chord, and the F major chord. So you should be able to combine both of them together now. Okay, so